surround the castle! Defeat Cao Cao and take Heifei!
A message from Lord Lu Mang of Fan Castle. A prisoner has told us there's a trap on the bridge.
Escape me, Zhang Liao.
Sun Jian is trapped now. Victory is ours!
I don't fall for cheap tricks. Let's go!
Yeah. I, Zhang Liao, have arrived to tear the heart out of Wu. Than I thought. Officer,
we can't fall behind.
Right. Push them all the way back. Cao Cao will be defeated. Definitively.
Sorry I'm late, everyone. But we'll make up for it. Right, guys?
Follow your example.
Uh-huh.
officer defeated.
My death.
Finally, I will meet Liu Bei in battle. He has good eyes, that one. Like a dragon rising to the heavens.
So, has the Tiger of Zhangdong finally met his match?
I don't think so.
Let's go! For the glory of the Sun family!
We will use a fire attack to incinerate the Shu forces. Lu Xun will take command. Follow his orders exactly.
Until the Shu forces charge out, we'll stay on guard.
They are strong, but do not falter.
Not fall behind!
I must withdraw for now, my husband.
Do not be distracted by the forces. Hurry and take down the watchtower.
assemble.
I cannot die here. Not before the Han is restored.